Yo, what's cracking? Today is a sick day. We got the FOMO Festival happening in Brisbane. That's a bunch of DJs, bunch of music, bunch of party people. Cannot wait for it. I'm going with the sickest crew, the Vegan Frothers. They brought my stoke back last year. They're just like the most positive people ever. So yeah, that'll be cool. And right now, I'm gonna check the surf. But first, check out where I'm living. This is my spot. Nice, eh? This is how far my van is from the water. People are asking me all the time, why you live in a van, bro? Why you live in a van? Man, because look, my view, it's, why wouldn't you live in a van? It's free with $1 million views. All right, let's go check the surf. Way too windy, but ultra beautiful. Hey, come in. No ways, bro. That's alright. It's all good. I have to do something else to get fit. Got some Sea Shepherd crew here. Woo! No way, so I guess I'll have to swim in my backyard. Breakfast. What you got on your porridge? What you got on that?
Salt.
Salt. Salt on porridge. That's FOMO done for the day, baby. What do you think, bro?
Hey, dropped in.
Woo-hoo!
Man, we had the sickest night. So much fun. We partied from the time we got there till right at the end. Just had such a good time, man. Pure, you know what I'm saying? I used to get to those festivals and take so much drugs. Like, I would be pumping in the pills, snorting speed and coke and horse tranquilizers and all kinds of shit, and I wasted so much money on that, and I wasted so much like good energy, you know. I bonded with my friends over drugs, not on the good time really, and I was just so unnecessary, you know? Like, we had the best time yesterday, just straight as drinking coconut water at the festival. We had a smoothie at the festival. We didn't have to wait in line for like half an hour to buy a beer. You know, we didn't have to smuggle drugs in, feeling all paranoid about the dogs and the cops. We didn't have to do any of that. It was just like a pure, positive, good experience. Next day, we felt amazing after. You know, we weren't scattered up until Wednesday or whatever. Saved so much cash. I used to think that, you know, the quality of a festival was how high I got, you know, the quality of the drugs and obviously the music and that as well. But man, ever since I started going to festivals straight, I have such a better time. And I look around at everyone else and I just think, man, I am not missing anything. In fact, I'm going to remember this entire day, you know, with good mates who I have a sick time with. What do I have to show for all those years of partying and getting loose? I got nothing to show. Just a ton of wasted money, probably a bunch of fried brain cells and hazy memories. Like, I barely even remember all those times. You know, it was such a waste. I wish I realized sooner that drugs were not enhancing my time. Everything I thought I was getting from drugs that was good, it was robbing from me. I thought I was getting confidence and this and that. And then I realized if I didn't have the drugs in my life, the confidence was nowhere to be found. Now, I got tired of depending on something external for the things that are already inside me. So I learned how to grow them myself, grow them on the inside. So that's always with you. You don't have to say something like, oh, I can't dance yet because I haven't had a few beers, you know, after a few beers, or oh, I don't have the energy, my pill hasn't kicked in yet or whatever. Man, it's all in you. It's all in you already to have the best time ever and to just, you know, go hard and party. You don't need to poison your body with drugs and make you feel like shit for the next 3 or 4 days and make you depend on them to have a good time. Life is so much better without drugs. I encourage you all to try it. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. Peace. I got the hip-hop stigma. That's